Buckhouse, like many of us. I thought he was crazy. When he outlined his vision of a hospital dedicated to ensuring inmates
stay still, this won't hurt.
I thought he was wacky.
Now madness takes you forever.
When I first heard the Joker aim to take over this Buckhouse, like many of us, I thought he was crazy. When he outlined his vision of a hospital dedicated to ensuring inmates remain loopy for as long as possible, I thought he was wacky. When he held me down and razor cut a new smile onto my face, I just
dare to step into my
situation. Situated on a small island in Gotham Bay, we stopped at nothing to ensure no screwball flight of cook. Recent successes with Bruce Wayne, a classic case of split personality if I ever saw one, have cemented our reputation as a pioneer in slaughterhouse. Our head of research, Dr. Green, has made no concern that he seems to enjoy his work, so what the hell? Our new patient's ward is manned by Wayland Jones. I'm assured that he's cured almost every patient sent to him and boasts empty beds in all his wards.
What are you, Batman? Chicken? I've got you now! And at the end of fear, oblivion. Into my gaze. Are you scared to come out and face your fears, Batman? What are you, Batman? Chicken? You see, Batman? I think you need a little more. Tell me, what demons do you have left to beat? Shall we see? Are you enjoying the extra dose, little bat? Things this time. I'm going to save every moment of your terror as I slowly destroy you.
As we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
Down there.
Killer Croc cell. Hell, you've heard the story. Might as well call it his feeding house. Same difference. No one goes in and comes out again whole.
So why is Scarecrow going down there?
Who cares? I locked the door behind him. He ain't coming out again.
I'll warn you right now, these are hardcore psychotics. Most would rather kill you than speak to you.
I'm sure I'll be fine, Doctor.
They'll eat you for breakfast. I mean it. One or two of them will enjoy it, too. Be careful.
Distraction for the bat suits me fine.
What do you mean?
He means if the bat is looking for Scarecrow, it's the bat! You want some of this?
You're gonna have holes with your face, Mr. Bitch!
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. Now's not the time. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
Feasting on your bones.
These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible. These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
Feasting on your bones.
I've got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
feast on your bones. Tomb.
Oh, isn't that cute? Little bats are sleeping.
Tomb.
Hey, someone help Bat Baby up off the floor.
Tomb.
I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support and the people of Gotham.
Now's not the time.
You can't run from me!
Down here.
Joker says the Bat's got a storeroom or a cave or something down here.
No way.
Joker says he's getting his toys from somewhere.
It's the Bat!
Jeez!
How many pieces do you want to feed in?
It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Scan and open.
Are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plants have reached the Gotham River. Batman! Bruce, are you all right?
Hey. I'm fine.
My respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up.
Batman. I've been running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. I need to climb up the old-fashioned way. Keep crumbling to dust. The grapple won't work. Looks like I am going to have to climb.
Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.